discuss how to get rid of bees little by little.